My name is Melle Smets.
And my name is Kizerik.
And we are the developers of the Human Power Plant. Well, what you see here is the Human Power Plant in action. I'm now producing energy by making this water pump go up and down. And I'm pumping water out of this basin, which goes through the tubes into this yellow tube. And at the same time, other people are now producing air. They are using air pumps. You can see it over there. And that's why the air gets compressed in the same room as the water. So the water gets under pressure of the air we pump in. If we want to use the energy, then we have to open a vault, which we can do here. It's this vault. And basically the water I was just pumping goes into here. We open this vault, and then with one machine we can open the tank. And then there in the back you see a turbine, which is in the gray box, which starts to spin if the water comes through the tube. And when it starts spinning, it starts to create energy. It's like a dynamo on a bicycle light. And with that we have electricity, which comes out of here, and here you can plug in your iPhone or your laptop or whatever. So then you have a sustainable energy making, and well, you know, it can last forever.
So this is how the Human Power Plant works, and we hope you come to Utrecht and try it out.
It's your energy.